My name is Anyito Mokelo. I'm the managing director for TAF Assured Mix Enterprises. TAF Assured Mix Enterprises is mainly in beekeeping as a business, and TAF means Trained Apiary Farmers. First of all, I want to thank very much the BDMF team who supported us. Also, the support that we got from BDMF, number one is that it has exposed us too much. But before the exposure, BDMF has made us reach many farmers, as far as even more than 2,500 farmers in Lango and actually sub-region. And these farmers, first of all, got training from us and even got support, because the support that we got from BDMF also made us first of all train these youth, the women and youth in Lango and actually. Then apart from that, we also supported these youth and women with beehives. And the beehives that we gave them made us even start improving on our production. And what has helped us very much, it also improved in our production by at least 5% in the first year, because we were able to get like about 4 tons of honey, mostly from the outgrowers that we have trained. And these outgrowers, first of all, they are very happy with us because their livelihood changed. Others have even gone as far as paying the school fees for the children well. As staff, we are able to think now beyond the box. That's why, as we talk now, we're even having our honey processing factory, where we are now preparing to buy the honey in large scale, in big quantity, and process in our factory, then goes to a bigger market in future. And not only that, we are in now a new place, we are in a training site. Without BDMF coming in, because BDMF was the first grant that we got from the donors. Being our first support, it made us also get support of training or partnership from other organizations. So these organizations are even buying our beehives, giving out to other outgrowers, also giving us some support to train the youth. And these youth are in Lango, Acholi, Karamoja. So they are buying this beehive from TAF. And TAF, the little money that we get from that supply, has also made us now to expand. It has made us to expand, to construct the factory. It has made us to expand, to start the TAF agritourism, where we are now. And in the agritourism, we are training people majorly on beekeeping as a business. And we are training the farmers, we are training the youth, we are training women, we are targeting schools, we are targeting institutions, and many organizations are bringing farmers here to learn on the practical aspect part of it.
Ana luane kulo da ka wisho bere por ke ma bon rot an gina no a bere project e anu ngai ko ke kompetu kich no da ngai fi ko ke kom save en chente no da ngai fi ko ke kom da ka de bere ngata me puru kich o me amaro e da ta cha ko ko kich be cha ke ya ria parang men na shawane karo kana nuti barabaya eto mohani po barabaya pe kot no da bonki chama project me wa gen piru abich abich u daya ge piar yo daya ta bichi ya ko kor la ko bara duwa duwa te ballo ko o bera ginara nu en ta project ke ke da da hanu ni u da ara me ngeye kana ya pa ngeye ya yang ngay atak ya da ber guhu ma chu lo kwan ete no
Akuldokas is one of the beneficiaries. Akuldokas is a widow who is located in a Bongorwot village, and this lady was one of the lady who was very eager to learn. Because we got already in beekeeping, I think she started around 2014. She was doing her own beekeeping, but she was using fire to harvest. She could bring her honey to us, but we would advise her, say, don't use fire in the process of harvesting. We don't buy that kind of honey. The only thing that we always do is to buy honey which is harvested with smokers. She was very, very much interested in beekeeping. We gave her 25 beehives, and she's very much managing the project, and she's still willing she's still asking for more. I, as the director for TAF, I want to appreciate very, very much the partners that were involved in the BDMF program. There was Tornado, there was Alcode, there was the person whom I work with as my co-applicant, that was in Dokolo. Apart from that, there was also Wood and Dad who supported us. So we're saying that next time, if you can at least now come in, then support us in any way, because we already constructed a big training center. We want to now to expand, to talk on bees all the time in this region, so that the livelihood of our people could change and they have good environment through beekeeping. Because a beekeeper is somebody who loves environment, somebody who maintains, who conserves our environment. So I want to thank you and say that in future, still check on us, still visit us, then where necessary, give us support to support many that cannot reach where you are.